were stuck in Syria are much less lucky. I consider myself a quite lucky person to be their voice, to voice their agony.
We needed your compassion as much as we need your shelter.
Because believe me,
few things in this world are worse than feeling like an unwelcome guest.